baby.
And in the grand scheme of national records, Erica Ender Stevens was about to reset the track speed record. Because I can see into the future 6.4 seconds. The Elite Motorsports Stock Set Racing. Bright red Chevy Camaro. Richard Freeman and the gang down there have put a whale of a car under Miss Erica. A couple of national event wins. And oh yeah, that K&N Horsepower Challenge under her belt already this year. That is a lightning fast race car. And Jonathan Gray, the second of the three Gray Racing cars over there on the right side. The young son of Johnny Gray, former pro stock racer, former funny car racer, former alcohol racer, former super stock racer, former comp racer, you get the idea. Jonathan has got his hat in the ring for that Auto Club Road to the Future Award. There has never been a 6.4 second pro stock run at Raceway Park. There's about to be. I just have a feeling.
I think
low EC from yesterday, Alan Johnson, 6.502. Top speed yesterday was Jason. Actually, it was 2:13. Dave Conley reset the track record at 2:14. Erica's about to reset everything. I just have a feeling. Top in, let's see what we got. There it is! Look at that!
Yeah!
Come and get you a little some of that. 652 for Jonathan Gray. 2.4. Yeah.